The Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath expanded his cabinet on Sunday evening, with former Congress leader Jitin Prasada being the most high-profile new face in the ruling BJP's state government. The expansion comes months before the assembly polls in the politically key state, and in the newly inducted members have been chosen with that poll math in mind.
ईश्वर की शपथ लेता हूँ कि मैं विधि द्वारा स्थापित भारत के संविधान के प्रति सच्ची श्रद्धा और निष्ठा रखूंगा।
उत्तर प्रदेश के 7 न्यू मिनिस्टर्स sworn in after months of speculation over a cabinet reshuffle will have just 3 months before the code of conduct kicks in and the countdown to crucial assembly polls early next year starts.
More than an administrative exercise, this is political signaling by Chief Minister Adityanath to voters ahead of the elections. He's inducted one Brahmin, 3 members from other backward communities, 2 from scheduled castes, and 1 person from a scheduled tribe into his cabinet.
Man. The most high-profile induction and a likely cabinet rank for Jitin Prasad, former Congress MP and Union Minister who swapped parties in June this year. Mr. Prasad was a close associate of Rahul Gandhi and among the Congress's top Brahmin faces in UP. Brahmins make up about 13% of UP's voters. The BJP will hope Prasad's induction can reset the optics of the Adityanath government, which is seen by some sections of the Brahmin community as being pro-Thakur, the Chief Minister's caste.
प्रयास मेरा रहेगा कि प्रधानमंत्री जी और मुख्यमंत्री जी के नेतृत्व में उत्तर प्रदेश में हम लोग पूरे जी जान से पूरी मेहनत और लगन से जनता का विश्वास फिर से हासिल करें, फिर से भारतीय जनता पार्टी की सरकार उत्तर प्रदेश में बनेगी।
The other ministers who were sworn in said they would do their best in the limited time available.
अपनी संदेह जो समय है उसी समय में हम लोग बेहतर करेंगे। भारतीय जनता पार्टी का उद्देश्य ही यही है, सबका साथ, सबका विकास और सबका विश्वास। ये सभी जाति, धर्म और वर्ग को लेकर चलती है, तो इसमें हमें नहीं लगता कि इसमें कहीं से कोई भी बुराई है।
The inductions drew a sharp response from Samajwadi Party chief and former chief minister Akhilesh Yadav, who tweeted calling it a hoax.
किस लिए मंत्री बना रहे हैं? केवल ये देख करके इस जाति के ये मंत्री हैं, इस जाति के मंत्री हैं, इस जाति के मंत्री बन गए। जाति के मंत्री बन जाने से लाभ नहीं होना है। जब तक जो उनकी मूल समस्याएं हैं, पिछड़े वर्ग के लोग चाहते हैं कि उनकी जाति जनगणना हो, क्या ये मंत्री बन जाने से जाति जनगणना हो जाएगी?
Among those who missed out, AK Sharma, the high profile ex bureaucrat and close aide of PM Modi, who was sent to UP months ago and made an MLC. Mr. Sharma spent the day away from Lucknow, addressing a meeting of intellectuals in Rai Bareli. With camera person Vineet Verma and Ravi Prakash, this is Alok Pandey, NDTV.